Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, A Tear of Vermillion Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We are in Valkd, and this is the dungeons that lead back into the Grand Cathedral. But don't go back there, we'll get caught. So we're gonna explore Valkd and then leave. Our eventual destination is the old cathedral. Loading just for nothing. There's people up there. Where the Octum's apostles' headquarters are now. Sosie says, I was praying in the chapel just now, but before I knew it, I was here. This town is built so strangely. Did she come out through the dungeons too? I wonder where he went. Who? Madrim? Did he let you out too? This place is built strangely. Ebel, not Emel, says, my brother is learning academic subjects at church, but they say he's always sleeping in the classroom. I can't criticize him too much, though. I was like that when I was his age. Oh, there's a door down there. That's another one of these multi-tiered towns. Let's just explore up here first. And I ended up down here. Merchant Knox says, 8 years have passed since the fall of Cathedral. Prosperity and glory have returned to this holy capital. Every day the worshippers and goods arrive from various places. We've grown into a big city that threatens to surpass Capital Filden. The city's growth brings challenge and reward to a merchant like me. South is Brazak. Boss Lodge says, my job is to sort the shipments arriving in the Holy Capital. New shipments just arrived from Brazak. We can still get supplies from Brazak. The marches along the southern highway are substantially less than elsewhere. The area around Cathedral still gives me creeps. Excuse me, says Avin. Could you show me the way to the Cathedral? What? You're not from around here, right? The place where the cathedral used to be is a short distance west from the junction along the southern highway. But I warn you, don't go near there. The place has been sealed off since the terrible disaster that happened 8 years ago. The locals won't set a foot in that place. North is Theta. So if we just... Oh. This is the way to Theta. Madrim said Cathedral is located in the south. Okay, he won't even go there. Let's look around down in this lower area. Oh, I can't pass through. Oh, I can. Okay. Alright, never mind. It seems to be a dead end. Oh, we can walk through here. Okay. It's hard when you can't always see where you're going. Well, I want to get to that door. Yeah. Greetings. Old Man Balza says, the avarice sect that was in power in the church organization has lost its power completely. What else could they expect? The great oracle himself was arrested for bribery. The followers of the Great Avarice have been ravenously pocketing profit. They must be in great fear now. They brought it upon themselves. My daughter works at the Grand Cathedral. I'm relieved the Avarice sect lost its power. Yeah, I didn't know there was a whole sect. I thought it was just that one guy. What else is down here? Oh, wow. Is that the same place? Oh no, it's somewhere else. Iona says, my child goes to the Grand Cathedral with a cat. The Sunday school teacher doesn't seem to be against the idea, but I'm still concerned. Yeah, I saw her. A white cat. Yosh says, I heard a traveling monster cart was attacked along the northern highway. Nah, really? There was a report of a gang of bandits running amok in the east. I wonder if they're responsible for this attack, too. Avin says nothing. Before I go that way, it just goes back up. Alright, so we are going that way. Oh, this is back where we were. I guess we're done exploring over there? Arts? Says the family who had lived here moved to Filden. We just got married and have been looking for a new place. It's perfect. Okay, so your arts, is she crafts? Claire. We don't have much furniture yet. We're going to add piece by piece. When we have our baby, we must buy one more bed. No, I wonder who the bed would be for. I'm a smartass. Okay, that's nothing. That's ropes. Okay, there's a lot of sections. I shouldn't try to be thorough. I still remember in the capital field, and I missed a whole section because I didn't realize we could go further. There's a door down there. Oh, wait. Ah! I've been here. I won't set a foot in this place. Alright, so wait. We were off here. We ran off here. I didn't talk to this guy. Hi there. We have useful tools. Exorcist charm. Talisman containing anti-magic inside disables enemy ally spells for a while. Shield charm we've seen. Cross helmet. I mean, there's just us, so there's not really anyone to buy for. Old woman Sierra says, "My granddaughter Holly is attending the Sunday school at church. She says there's a good teacher who is also very kind." There's a lot of old people here. Old man Mahat says, "When Cathedral fell 8 years ago, my oracle's son and his wife were killed. They left a baby girl with me. We have peace now, but I still have nightmares about the incident." Maybe you should take some sleeping pills, old man. Weapon shop. There's no one with us to buy weapons for. Where's the entrance? Oh. Welcome. We can answer all your weapon and protection needs. Ooh, Emperor Sword? Oh, that's not as good as what we have. Claymore is what we have. Battle Beak? Stick with a beak-like projection, effective against shell monsters. Dark? General-purpose knife carried by sailors can be a weapon or daily tool. A Rick Shield? Shield designed for sheer performance, favored by veteran adventurers. Why does attack go down? Oh, because I'm using a two-handed. Half plate, look at that. Armor covering entire torso made of steel plates offers high protection. Let's get one of these then. You're welcome. Poor Avin is so lonely. Attack goes up 5 points. I'm gonna hold on to the other stuff in case party members join and they don't have as good armor and stuff. Hi, are you here on pilgrimage? Please take an empty seat. No, that was Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch. Wrong game today. Ronette says, "Hey, you look pale. Are you hungry by any chance? If you like, I can make some light meal for you." No, you cannot. Ramona says, "Hi, kid. What's wrong? You're almost crying." "I'm not a kid. And I'm not going to cry, either. I'm sorry if I offended you. You had the eyes of a puppy who was left behind by his master. I'm an adventurer myself. Is there anything I can do for you?" "Tell me about the geography around here. How can I get to Cathedral?" "You must turn west at the junction along the southern highway. But it's the place even professional adventurers don't go. I don't know your situation, but I advise you not to go there." What a meddlesome lady, he says. "The area where Cathedral used to be is a short distance west from the junction along the southern highway." Blade says, "Young boy, what are you so anxious about?" "Anxiety doesn't bring anything. It just creates more anxiety and fills you with void." Mind your business, then. Diva Diana says, "The light disappeared from the holy temple. The beautiful sacred land sank into an immense darkness. The breaths of spirits don't reach there anymore. It's been a while, young adventurer. I remember you. You were singing in Filden." "Yes. After a brief stint in the east, I crossed the ocean and came to Deuces. By the way, you look really disturbed. Shall I sing you a song to console you?" "No, thanks. I don't feel like listening to a song right now." "I see. I have this advice for you. My prediction is that you have a 50-50 chance." "Of what?" "If you let your fury take control of you and push ahead, you'll have a 50-50 chance of going to Hades." Avin is visibly stunned. "What are you talking about?" "I'm a wandering diva. I can tell what's going on listening to all the rumors. I know when a monster cart is attacked along the Holy Capital Highway. I know when a wounded person is carried into the Grand Cathedral. I just guessed where you're heading from all the information available to me. I am not a sage, so I have no intention to expound upon the danger of knowing darkness. However, let me just say this. Your life doesn't belong to you alone. You owe it to all the people who have nurtured you. Think it again. Avin says, but I still... Come back if you like. I'll be performing here for a while. Tando says, we came here to do business. With the blessings of Bardas, we can make a fortune. Datto says, drinks here are delicious. It must be the blessings of Bardas. And up here? One, 120 roses a night. More and more expensive. However, we are at full. They took care of us well at the Grand Cathedral. Gangway, people! Oh, that's not the way out. West is quit. Wait, Cathedral is located south of the town. Dick says, we traveled to the Holy Capital on foot, escorting the customers we met on the ship. We made friends with the children, and it was a fun journey. My only regret is that they called me Uncle. I should have told them to call me Brother instead. What does it matter? Tio says, this is a lounge for adventurers to take a rest. Would you like some hot tea? No, thank you. Avin, take the tea. Meister says, you look terrible. Are you an adventurer looking for a job? I'm sorry, but I'm not working right now. I see. I don't know what happened, but you can come and talk to me whenever you feel like. That's what the Adventurer Guild is for. Oh, who's in bed over there? Hello? Mouche says, ha! Sighing and rolling over. Hey, you look nervous. The best way to relax is lie down in bed and be lazy. Your worries will go away in no time. Do you want to use my bed? Avin says, I don't have time listening to your stupid philosophy of life. If you keep acting like that, you can't accomplish anything. Well, suit yourself. I should get back to my sleep now. Sighing and rolling over. That's funny. That's true, though. The best way to relax is just to be completely lazy and lay down. Okay, that's the tool and the weapons shop. Let's just look over here. Wait, Avin says, they'll find us if we take this way. I can't waste any more time. I must rescue Rimmel. I came from here. This is where the girl is, yeah. Just want to make sure I have gone everywhere. That's the tool people, we talk to them. I need a map of this place. He's the newlyweds? Yeah, arts. South is Brzak. We're supposed to go south, right? Cool music. Brzak, 512 Milos. Monsters. Jawback and Sanzu. Wow. New music. Too many battles. I don't have healing powers. How many potions do we have? 8 rare potions, 4 rarer potions, and 1 rarest potion. Use my special attack here. Oh boy. Guess I'm gonna need it. I think the Zanzu's a little tougher, I think. How about this? Oops. You gonna level up? Yay! Avin level 19. Alright, let's try to avoid some battles now. Can't go up here, right? No. Kinda looks like another level you can walk around on. They're right, there are less monsters around. Which is good for us. It's a junction, says Avin. You were supposed to go west from here. West is Dio Shrine Path. Shrine Pass is a path leading to a shrine, then it should lead to Cathedral. Another memory. Cathedral became the enemy's headquarter. Emil, I'm coming. Your big brother is coming to rescue you! She can't hear you. West, yeah, Dio Shrine Path. South is Brzak. 283 Milos. Should we go to Brzak? You know what I want to look at, because I forgot. The Guardian Bell. Golden Bell producing a cool sound. Farewell gift to Mile from his father. Yeah, that's not a cool sound. That was a rude sound. I'm going to Cathedral. I won't falter. Oh, but I want to look around in Brzak, though. Oops. Almost ran into that one. Good thing they're not going after me. Dominus Bridge. Interesting. Oh! A rare potion, nice. Let me just throw a save in here. I can't see what that they're thinking. Stimulant. Oh. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to be going. I'm looking around for chests and stuff too, though. Nothing here. See what's the other way. If there's a chest, I want its contents. Is it over here? Yeah, we didn't go this way, right? Oh, there's nothing. Okay. So that is the only way to go. This is the dead end with the tree, right? Yeah. Find some more rare potions. Or even better, rarer potions. Awesome. The kitty heard me! This is spooky over here. Oh wow. Huh? Oh wow. What's this? How did it get here? It's blocking the way to the cathedral? Doesn't matter how it got her here. I must get past it. If I don't, I can't get to Amel. Let me try my spell attack first. Ferocious crimson fire, become a purifying force and collect in my palm. Fireball! Are you attacking lightning bolts with fireballs? I don't think that's gonna work. It's not working at all. Alright then, I'll break it with my force. Wow, 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 wow! What was that? I just got electrocuted. Yes, I'll do it again. Yeah, that's smart. I won't give up just yet. I must get past this. Should be P-A-S-T. What do we have here? I thought it was a bug. Okay, the last time we heard an eerie voice, it was, what's his name? Lord Bellius. Oh, it's the evil Oracle Borgine. Almost as bad. Chuckling. You are the Octum's apostle who attacked Guia. Lord Bellius told me about you. You are the elder brother of Durga's daughter. Why are you here alone? You know damn well why. I came to rescue Amel. Well, we have a problem then. That girl is vital to our plan. I'm sorry, but you'll have to turn back. Sorry. Cut the crap, says Avin. I'll take all you all down, and you're first. Spell you are wrong. This is for Mile. Oops. He's teleporting. I am very disappointed. The brother of Durga's daughter turned out to be such a small boy. I thought I was going to spar with a formidable opponent, but I guess I was wrong. Don't underestimate me. Ah, he hit you? Oh. See? You shouldn't lower your guard at any time. I'm not afraid of spells or anything. Just give me all you've got. Kid, I'll show you your miserable fate. Missed. Missed. That didn't hurt. Oh, that hurt. Oh, ah. Do you really think you could take me down? You're so helpless. Now it's time to die. I won't let you. Oh, it's Rutis. Oh, it's you. What do you want now, traitor? Rutis? What are you doing here? She says Borgid is the second strongest person next to Lord Belias. You can't defeat him. I'll cover for you, so run quickly. Borgid says you address me without my title? Who do you think you are, girl? Oh, she's using magic. Nice. Well, we're not running away. Oops. Rutis! Why? Why did you come to save me? She chuckles. My life is going to be thrown away. I want to do something good before I go. So, don't worry about me. Leave him to me and run. We'll just charge the guy and knock him over the edge. Rutis, are you joking? How can I leave you here? What a beautiful friendship. The least I can do is send you to Hades together. Wait, says a powerful voice. I'm always guessing who these voices are. Gawain? Yes. Evil Oracle Borgid, I can't let you kill those two. Well, at least he'll be happy. He used his title. Now the Sage of Power comes to the rescue. Maybe I should call it a day. Wait, says Avin. Gawain says, Avin, hold on. The barrier was placed here by the power of Octum. We humans can't go through. The barrier was created by Octum, says Avin. Do you now understand why I didn't want you to come here? You're such a naive person. You don't put things in perspective. Without her, you would have been dead. Yeah, Rutis, says Avin. He just remembered her. Hey, Rutis, is she okay? Don't worry, she's just unconscious. Let's talk about this later. This is the enemy's territory. We must return to Valkd as soon as possible. Are you kidding? We just escaped that place. Are we back in here? What? Ay, ay, ay. Well, she's back in that bed. Priest Quar says, I see. That's what happened. Avin, apologize to Sir Quar. Quar? Quire? You acted without thinking and caused a lot of trouble. I know. I'm sorry, Mr. Quar. Don't worry. I'm just glad you are safe. It was wrong of us to conceal details from you just because we worried about you. I understand why you left. It's not like I didn't trust you, says Avin. I have to ask, what's the black barrier? I know that Octum put it up. Well, yes, because Gawain told you. To be exact, Lord Belias, with the help of Octum's power, put it up. 6 months after the cathedral was captured, the barrier of darkness suddenly appeared. Even with the full power of the Bardist Church, it could not be broken. Then... Are you saying that's not possible to rescue Amel? It's possible for a human to exceed the power of a god, says Gawain. But the same god's power might be able to make the barrier disappear. That is, if we use the power of Bardas. Avin says, the power of Bardas? Where in the world can we obtain it? You already forgot? You yourself brought some here. Ah. Yeah, the two articles. Sacred treasures Cabessa and Karupo. The church has been taking care of Cabessa. Sir Asparius entrusted it to Sir Lemurus because he feared that it might fall into the hands of Octum's apostles. Gawain says, and by way of you, the sacred treasure came back. But I didn't know that Imel had met Durga and been entrusted with Kurupo, though. Avin says, then if we used those two sacred treasures, wouldn't it be possible to make the barrier disappear? It's not that easy. I sure feel the power of Bardas in them, but I don't think they're strong enough to make the barrier disappear. In order to make the true power of Bardas, it will be necessary to collect the rest of the sacred treasures. Oh boy. There's a lot more of them. The rest of the sacred treasures, says Avin. After sealing Octum in Hades, Bardas divided his own soul into 6 pieces and entrusted them to Durga. Cabessa and Kuropo are among them. That means 4 more must be hidden somewhere. Where would that be? We've been searching for them, but still no luck. All we can do is be patient and wait for the report. There's no time for that. It's unbearable to think what Imel may be going through at this moment. I will go look for the rest of the sacred treasures. Thank you for everything. Gawain says, didn't I just say that we can't be hasty? Did you forget that Rutis got hurt because of your reckless act? Ugh. All you think about is how to solve the problem with force. But real strength means to possess power, wisdom, and compassion. Even though you obtain the rest of the treasures now, Bardas would never lend you his power. Sir Gawain, it's too much for a young man like him to understand. However, beginning his journey without any clue is like looking for one rose in the desert. Therefore, I have a suggestion. What do you think about taking Avin to Truth Island? Truth Island? Says Avin. I see. That would be interesting. What's Truth Island? It's located out in the sea of the fishing village of Dorks. It is north of Theta. There are ruins of the ancient civilization left on the island. Ancient civilization? It is said that sometimes something strange can be seen when you go to the altar located in the deepest part of the ruins. In many cases, what is seen may offer some kind of answer. So you are saying I might be able to get some clue about the sacred treasures? We don't know for sure yet, but since you have strong ties with Imel, you might be able to find some clue about the treasures on the island. I think it's worth trying. Let me try. Take me to the Truth Island. I can't just wait around. I have to do something to try and save Imel. Then take these with you. Avin was entrusted with Cabessa and Kurupo. Cabessa and Kurupo? I just delivered them to you, so why? You may be able to receive some revelation about the rest of the treasures if you take them with you. Let's bet on the possibility. Gawain says, I'll take you to Truth Island. I've been there several times. So long, Sir Quar. We are leaving for the Truth Island right away. Please reinforce the guard of the underground prison while I'm gone. Madrim, I heard that he came to assassinate the great oracle. It's been 15 years, but I assume his anger and sorrow never went away. Yeah, he has something to do with the other Durga's daughter from 15 years ago. Who the heck is that Madrim guy? He seems to know Imel. I don't think he knows your sister directly. However, he too is deeply concerned about the Durga's daughter. What do you mean? I thought Imel is the Durga's daughter. The Durga's daughter is a maiden who can hear the voice of Durga. The Durga's daughter has appeared throughout the generations, chosen by destiny, not by blood. There was a girl who could hear the voice of Durga 15 years ago, right before your sister was born. Her name was Dominique. I heard the name from Miss Olesia, says Avin. Gawain says, Dominique was an oracle of the Bardas Church. She was targeted by the Octum's apostles as well. And Madrim was her escort, and also my disciple. But as a result of some disastrous events, Dominique lost her life. The great oracle Avarice was indirectly responsible for her death. This was finally clarified after the recent investigation. I see, says Avin. That man also has lost someone important. I kind of understand why he turned out to be that way. I could hardly suppress my hatred towards those who killed Mile. I would want to tear them apart with my bare hands. Gawain says, what good will going berserk do? Even if Madrim were to kill Avarice, Dominique wouldn't be happy. She would be sad. I'm sure your friend would be the same. I talk too much. Let's head for the Truth Island, then. Sir Quarr, please take care of the rest. I'll expect to hear good news. Please be very careful. Gawain joined the party. The Truth Island is out at sea from the fishing village of Dorks in the north of Theta. Believe in the tie between you and Amel, or you will receive guidance of Barnes. And you will receive guidance of Barnes? Alright, so we got Gawain in the party. That's pretty sweet. Oh wow, he's level 37 with 343 hit points and 132 magic points. He knows white magic. Rare, rare, and rarest. La rare, la rarer. Cure poison. Refresh. Effective against poison, sleep, etc. Restore. Revives an ally that can no longer fight. Must be within close reach. Protection. Auxiliary spell that increases defense to repel enemy attacks. Magic shield. Repels enemy spells. Slow. Reduces ability to dodge. Sleep. Emits sleep-inducing waves. Sends enemies to their dream worlds. And confusion. Confuses the ability to recognize us or them and causes irrational behavior. His deadly finishing move thing is a meteor breaker. Defeats the enemy with a concentrated blow that can destroy a planet. Oh, crap. Skill is Justice Hammer. Attacks enemy with holy energy. And Head Crush. Swings a warhammer down at enemy's head. And what is he equipped with? He has Megiddo Frail. And Queer Booty. I don't know what that is. This probably should be Megiddo Flail, not Frail. Yeah. Yeah, it's a double-handed. Speed only goes up a little bit. Forest Cape is worth it. And Power Vest. Hermit Boots as well. I think I wore the bond earrings. Speed 49. It doesn't put up. See this? The hermit boots put speed to 53. The bond to 49. And for avoidance, Hermit Boots, the Forest Cape, rather, goes to 48. This goes to 38. Alright, let's put on the bond earrings. At least we get a little bit of everything, or three things. And then just picking things that go up a lot. Good increase. That one's good. Actually, Forest Cape's still 20 more. Power Vest, however, 18 more attack. I'll take Power Vest. Okay, we've been going on long enough. We're gonna look around the place again. And then leave. And head for this island. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.